The very first BMW R9T had its world premiere in 2013. Back then, it was created to mark 90 years of BMW Motorrad. From day one, our R9T models thrilled motorcycle fans all over the world with their authentic coolness and the reduced design. In addition, it also is a very agile motorbike and easy to ride. These ingredients were the formula for a heritage boxer bike with a great fun factor. The huge worldwide success of the R9T bikes is demonstrated by the fact that we delivered more than 80,000 R9T models to our customers until today. Now, 7 years later, it is time for the world premiere of the new generation of our R9T family members, which is made up of four models now. Besides the iconic R9T, there's the R9T Pure, reduced to the essentials. The R9T Scrambler, with the classic feature of a scrambler, deep treaded tires, a raised exhaust, and relaxed seating position. And finally, the R9T Urban GS. This year marks the 40th anniversary of the BMW GS models. The Urban GS draws on the genes of the very first and legendary BMW R80 GS from 1980, transporting them into the modern era, an enduro-style BMW with a boxer engine. BMW motorcycles have been known for the air-cooled boxer engines for almost 100 years now. With the latest update of this engine, it is now EU5 compliant, while it also has more power and more torque in the 4 to 6,000 RPM range. New standard features on the R9T family members are ABS Pro with dynamic brake control, the riding modes Rain and Road, new LED headlamps and wide LED turn indicators. The already impressive range of optional equipment items is getting even larger. For the very first time now, we offer the riding modes Pro as part of the comfort package for all R9T bikes. With the two new additional settings, Dyna for the R9T and the Pure, and Dirt for the Scrambler and the Urban GS models, as well as dynamic traction control and engine drag torque control. Ever since we began developing the very first R9T, individualization was one of the key elements for us. With our Option 719 program, we now offer even more exclusive and high-quality options for customizing your R9T according to your taste. The new Option 719 milled part design, Classic and Shadow, allow you to add unique milled engine parts, hand levers, footrest, and even more. And of course, we have added a number of new colors, such as Kalamata Metallic Matte, Granite Gray Metallic, Teal Blue Metallic, and the Option 719 colors Aluminum, or Cosmic Blue Metallic with Light White, or Option 719 Night Black Matte with Aluminum Matte. For sure, this is the benchmark when it comes to X-Factory paintwork. We also offer the new Option 719 wheels Classic and Sport. The new Classic wheel is a tubeless spoke wheel, so it doesn't only look great, it even enhances the performance of the bike. You see, the new combinations are almost endless for customizing your personal R9T. And with that, the new R9T family members look more compelling than ever before.